Welcome to Boston, Massachusetts. Beantown is hopping for this one. I'm Tim Kitzrow, Harry Tynowitz, along for the ride. We're glad you joined us today. Through center. Goal! First draws first blood.
Well, these are the kind of goals we've come to expect from this guy. He's one of the best in the game.
Holmstrom, up spin, fiber arm, McKinnis,
Joe Thornton.
Now Berard, O'Donnell, to Ralston, Berard, it's blocked, Chilia with the puck, save, stripped by Holmstrom. Now Schneider, the puck by Shield, he feeds it up. Ralston moves it to O'Donnell. Through center, fed up to Ralston. Stopped by Hassett. And yes! They're now up by two goals.
But Tim, this game is won in the corners. And what a pass he made to set this up. He knew he was looking out front until he found a way to get it through. Just a great, great pass.
Moved back. Played up by Hatcher. Coughed up. Now it's center ice. Pushes it ahead. Splits. Gives him a wake-up call. Late. Puts Eiserman. Oh, he's got some room. Hits it. The Reds come right back with a goal of their own.
Tim, he knew exactly what he was going to do with the puck, and he did it.
Hatcher. Delayed off to Draper. He shoots it. Shield stopped by Draper. He moves it over. Gerard, man down. Lift moves it up by Gill. Gill is run by Hassett. Get the puck on the draw. Coughed up. Thornton. Hassett steers it away. Stripped by Samsonov. Another stop. Move to Schneider. A blistering shot. Another save.
Oh, baby, what a stop.
Passes across. Shot. A great save. Turned over. Coughed up. He hooked it. Murray puts them ahead by two.
A great goal, but not a very good play by the defense here. He just can't dangle the puck out there, or else the other team is going to steal it, Tim. And then look what happened. Not good. Not good at all.
Mariano, back to Hatcher. Score. Solid stop. Shields has it. Cup to Gill. Now, McKinnis. Gerard, mid-ice. Now Axelsson. Ralston! The puck by Holmstrom. Turned over. Axelsson passes to Ralston.
Ralston takes the shot. The shot saved by Hasek.
He played to Datsyuk. The puck across the ice to Lariano. The puck by Axelsson. Up through center. Then up to Ralston.
The shot stopped by Hasek.
He pet up to Ralston. Hasek covers it up and will have a faceoff. Shield has been excellent when called upon tonight.
He's seen a number of close-in chances on his doorstep today, and he's done well to turn them away.
Wins the draw. Turned over.
Ouch!
Samson now with the puck. Hasek gets control. He feeds it up. The puck by Samsonov. Knight now with the puck. Now Hull.
Eiserman! The shot block!
O'Donnell skates up ice. Hull. This period is at an end. The Bruins own a two-goal advantage as the first period ends.